Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. That means you must be close.
I swam across the lake.
So, you've almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance. The only one the GRE left when they sealed up the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up!
What's wrong?
Hurry!
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm entering the tunnels. Hey, can you hear me?
I'll meet you soon. Here I come.
Hey, is anybody there? Shit, this doesn't look good. Oh my God.
Are you all right?
Fucker bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. We must get into the light quickly.
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to leave. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong.
Didn't have it on him. Let's go!
I don't have the key. I swear!
key, boy!
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You're gonna make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do that. Bring it!
Have no time.
Who was that?
There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something.
What is this?
A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot lose it.
You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia?
You will go to Fisheye. There, ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die.
Waltz? Is Waltz here?
He is. Oh, they're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run!
We'll go together.
Take this.
Right, let's go.
Fuck! There's our lost lamb! And he's not alone. We can fix that. Slaughter him!
Thank you.
Get the fuck out!
Zaheer, are you there? Do you have my key?
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Dear Lord!
Fuck. Get to the vent. Quick. This way. You first. Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fish eye. The one. Go!
There's the traitor!
I did it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Betray me.
This key is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before 0 hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend.
Damn! Oh, that hurts.
Who the fuck is this?
He doesn't have a biomarker.
What?
Fucking tell you.
Fuck are you? They'll tell you about. Shh, shh, not now.
Who the fuck is he?
Just hurry, will you? Bring him here.
Fuck! You prick! Fucking prick, though!
Thank you.
He's moving. Hakon? Kill him, Hakon. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe. Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on.
He's turning again.
Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get bent, Hakon.
She adores me.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on. Let's go.
It's a nice place.
Don't get comfortable. We don't need another roommate, especially one that could rob us while sleeping.
Not every pilgrim is a criminal, you know.
Uh-huh.
You have a nice workshop here. Assembling UV lamps, huh?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. Hakon's risking our asses. Can't you see the door? Maybe I can help.
Fisheye.
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
But I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected. Heard of Haran. They isolated Villador too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise. Over here.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch. How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you. At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on. You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys, but one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait. People hide a lot of things in places like this. In case someone can't make it back to a shelter before dark.
What's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you. Come on, come on! Stop!
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
Yeah, pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules, or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. Almost there. I hope there are no surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, 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 leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over the city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. It contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell. Find the UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick.
Hakon,
come on, open up now!
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Oh, fuck. Biomarkers.
There's no time, we've got a howler on our asses.
Biomarkers?
Didn't you hear? Behind us!
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker! Time! Run, Aiden!
me. Open up.
We're friends here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy. Killian! Fuck! Killian, come on! Killian! Trip over my body this morning and get killed!
Damn it, Killian. Should have waited a while longer.
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on. Stop being such a bastard already. Look at this.
Where did you... That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
Who is this?
If you let us in, you'll find out.
Shallow breathing, dilated pupils, sweating like a pig. You're about to turn, and you came here? Don't even need to look at your biomarker.
Yeah, you see so much, then why not do something about it, huh? Besides, I don't even have a biomarker.
It used to help people, Killian.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember?
Sure, I remember, you moron. A fucking cabbie and a mother of mercy all in one.
But you can cook. Everyone around you said that's what you should do.
something else.
Biomarkers. Why are they so hard to get?
Because they're complicated devices. Hell, the factories that made them have been out of commission for years. Biomarkers are key to blood. They can't be reused after someone sinks with it. Without them, the infection runs unchecked. Like what's happened to you.
That's why people pay a fortune to get a new one. All the money and crystals they have.
Fortunately, me and Hakon found a place where they can still be made.
What's wrong with Hakon giving me inhibitors?
Kills most people in seconds. It's a powerful drug. Most can't handle it.
But I survived.
I said most. So don't get excited. Just be careful with them.
You and Hakon, you known each other long?
Too long.
What did he mean when he said that you used to help people?
We served together in a special... doesn't matter, ancient history.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the Fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but... take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning anyway.
HQ here. Hospital ride needed. Copy.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. Keep to the roofs, because if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this? Hurry up, Aiden. We have to get in and out of the hospital.
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
Good work.
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell? Here you go.
That won't work. Shh. Let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. I told you about Waltz before.
Mentioned something.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah.
chemicals. Nasty shit.
When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Guy you told me about. What was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with Waltz cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads. Be careful. It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Somehow.
finds you, you're dead.
Don't be a chicken, Adi.
What's up?
I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast! That was close. Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I haven't thought about that.
Well, that's odd.
Well, there'll be time for that, once I find her.
Once you find her? Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something.